Did you know that some foods are so low in calories that you can eat them in almost unlimited quantities? Without worrying about your weight gain? That's right, and we're going to share with you 10 of those foods that are healthy, tasty, and perfect for snacking. 1. Cucumbers. Cucumbers are the ultimate low-calorie food, as they are 96% water and only contain about 16 calories per cup. They're also rich in nutrients like vitamin C, potassium, and magnesium. 2. Celery. Another classic low-calorie food, celery contains only 6 calories per stalk. It's also high in fiber, which helps keep you feeling full for longer. 3. Broccoli. Broccoli is a great low-calorie vegetable, with only 31 calories per cup. It's also loaded with vitamins and minerals, including vitamin C, vitamin K, and potassium. 4. Cauliflower. Like broccoli, cauliflower is low in calories, with only 25 calories per cup. It's also high in fiber, which makes it a great food for weight loss. 5. Zucchini. Zucchini is another low-calorie vegetable that's great for snacking or adding to meals. It contains only 20 calories per cup and is a good source of vitamin C, vitamin B6, and potassium. 6. Grapefruit. Grapefruit is a low-calorie fruit that's also high in fiber and vitamin C. A half of a grapefruit contains only 52 calories, making it a great snack for weight loss. 7. Watermelon. Watermelon is a delicious and refreshing low-calorie fruit, with only 46 calories per cup. It's also rich in vitamins A and C and contains plenty of hydration. 8. Tomatoes. Tomatoes are low in calories, with only 32 calories per cup. They're also rich in vitamin C, potassium, and lycopene, which is a powerful antioxidant. 9. Spinach. Spinach is a superfood that's low in calories, with only 7 calories per cup. It's also rich in nutrients like iron, vitamin K, and vitamin A. 10. Cabbage. Cabbage is a low-calorie vegetable that's also high in fiber, making it a great food for weight loss. It contains only 22 calories per cup and is a good source of vitamin C and K. So there you have it, 10 foods that contain almost no calories. These foods are not only great for weight loss but also for overall health and well-being. Try incorporating some of these low-calorie foods into your meals and snacks, and you may find that you feel fuller for longer and have more energy throughout the day. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.